What's up, guys? Welcome to the Hood Diner. Something new. Home and casual. DJ Century. Episode 124 or 5? No, it's 24. 124, guys. It was my week. Although it was my week, Century picked up a little bonus game. What did you get?
So they're Fruit Loop flavored Pop-Tarts. You know how we do with Pop-Tarts.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. Okay.
They're a staple in this bitch, so.
Yeah. And then me, I went into some, he's gonna put them shits in his new toaster. Got himself a toaster. And I went to Walmart.
I was done with you hazing me every week for not having a toaster.
Right? I was like, where can I put these toaster strudels?
In your ass? Shit. I fucked those up the other night.
Did you?
The remaining ones.
Oh, yeah. Cooked them perfect.
Definitely not overcooked like casual. Casual's corner.
I put that shit up the other day. It was free for like 24 hours. A couple people watched their live.
Okay.
Shit. Went to Walmart. Never seen these. Dorito 3D's Crunch Spicy Ranch, guys. You can barely see from fucking buying the shit today. Okay. And some new flavor by Jack Link's called Wild Heat. Sounds like a dancer, right? Like a male strip club. You gonna go to Wild Heat tonight? So we're going. And then to wash it all down, Bolt House Farms, Green Goodness. All that is Green Machine. You know, this is just a bootleg Green Machine right here. So I'll get the drink going right here. Put something. Oof.
It looks like diarrhea.
It definitely looks very nasty.
It's just look like this.
Like, this looks like baby poo.
This poo is cold.
If you want more.
Welcome to some.
Mm-hmm. All right. Bottoms up, man. It's Green Machine.
Yeah.
It's knockoff Green Machine, but it's good. Has, apples, pineapples, mangoes, bananas, and kiwi. Antioxidants and vitamin B. No. What? Vitamin B. Yeah, vitamin B12. I was right. I'm tripping. I forgot my glasses tonight, guys. I'm a little blind. So, your nose got hit right there.
You get it?
No. I almost did, though. I gotta, like, limbo shimmy my ass behind the tripod. Okay. Mmm. Oh, yeah, they smell like spicy ranch.
I'm sorry, I get two cans.
That's okay. All right, guys. Pop Tarts. Mmm. Okay, so opened up.
Like an ass right now.
Oof, I just fucked up the ring ceiling part. I'm gonna try this because I wanna fuck my palate up nicely and go all super spicy first. And then
I go back and forth with my friend Josh, right?
Mm-hmm.
His mom's Miss Penny. So I like say all these Miss Penny jokes and whatever, right?
Mm.
The Cool Ranch Dorito smell, I'm gonna tell him. Smells like Miss Penny.
That's fucked up. He won't know the one because he's not a Patreon.
No, he won't.
Keep talking all the shit we want about non-Patreon members. Ha!
Fucked up one.
Alright.
You're alright.
This is pretty good. It's spicy, but it's not too spicy.
Mm, it's not even wild.
You're all mid as fuck.
It's tame at best.
Yeah, this is tamed. Tamed heat. Okay. Which one's mine? This one?
Yes.
Oh, that's what you said you got. I got two can. Okay, what is this?
I have no idea.
His tail and shit?
It is. A spoon.
Ah, yes. It is a spoon. That shit sound crunchy as hell. Huh?
It sounds mad crunchy when you eat them. Me, I was like, these aren't that bad. Crunch.
You think that was Fruit Loop?
That's fire. That's really good. I only took one bite, but that little red liquid or red goo inside definitely represents the taste of Fruit Loops.
Yeah, that's crazy. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Yeah.
Those are good.
That tastes when you just pop some in your mouth. Pause.
Ah!
Without any milk. I crack up when I go back and watch the one where me and Joe B and Chris are eating White Castles in New Jersey, right? And we just grabbed a new one. And I looked at him and I'm all, put it all in your mouth. Like that.
Throw one in your mouth, just all of it.
Roars! Choke right here, choke.
And then he fucking takes a bite and I go, roars! Like that. The fucking chat, the inner circle chat, was called Roarf for like months.
Okay.
And I was cracking up, yeah. But, yeah. Okay, so. I'm gonna fucking say this is probably one of my favorite Pop-Tarts. I like that. I said that all weird on Pop-Tart.
Pop-Tart.
Pop-Tart. I'm giving the Pop-Tarts a 5. And these, I'm gonna give them a 3 because they're good, but they're not great. And then the same with these. They're all right. They're 3s, though. I'd rather have the whole ass chip, the Cool Ranch. You know what I mean? Although I do like the flavor. The spicy ranch is pretty good. I like that. And then this drink, same, like a 3, 3, 3, 4, 5.
I'm gonna do 4. I mean, this does taste like a Fruit Loop, but eating 2 of them that are in one packet, it's a little much, you know?
Yeah, no, that's why I didn't give it the whole.
So I have to give it a 4.
It a 5, huh? You know what, I agree with you. It is a 4. It is a 4, no 5.
This is a good, I like this a lot, 5, I'd top that.
Yeah.
This one, I'd say 3. I'm not a big fan of the Cool Ranch.
Let me tell you the reason why I grabbed these is because the old Trap House was sold out.
Okay.
Because I wanted to give you that one. I wanted you to try that one. This one, if you've ever had it.
That tastes like a healthy drink, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'll give that
Have
a
you
4.
Had the Trap House?
Mm-hmm.
The old Trapper? It's called Old Trapper, mm-hmm. But I call it Trap House. It's the Trap House fucking spicy one. And the only one that they were out of stock on was the spicy one. So I was like, well, I want something spicy. So I saw this flavor. So yeah, 3, 3, 4, 4 for me.
Yeah, 3, 5, 3, 4.
Okay. Nice. Nice.
Cheers to you.
Right? Thank you guys for being Patreon members. We appreciate you. Make sure you go to thehooddiner.com. There you can get the links to all the socials. Everything is Code Hood. Shout out to the sponsors. That's Fisher Clothing, Dude Wipes, Empire Rolling, and Sandbox. Everything's Code Hood. Just go talk the shit in at the checkout. Talk Code Hood. You're going to get something from 10% all the way up to like 35%. At fucking Scentbox, which is bomb. Go check that shit out. I'm rocking my shit right now.
You know, I smelled the other day was the YSL.
Yeah.
They got it on there, right?
Yeah. The Y one? That one's, it's just called the Y.
Yeah.
That one is fire.
It's called K.
It's called Y. For y'all Spanish speakers, that's how you say Y in Spanish. Y.
Ugly.
For non-Spanish speakers, yeah. Well, Z is Zeta. That one's kind of insane. And then you got a double U. I like double U. That was kind of funny.
But yeah, Y is probably the ugliest sounding letter in the Mexican alphabet, man.
Say what E is and what I is.
E.
E. With E.
I.
And, Spanish 101 for
e
you right
e
there.
Is e.
You get some college credit from
E. E. O. U. And sometimes Y.
You get college credit for subscribing to the Patreon, right?
You know that. How they say sometimes Y? Yeah. E-I-O-U is sometimes Y. All that shit. All right, guys. Quick and nasty. Go try this shit. We'll see you guys on the next one. Episode 124.
Peace.